YouTube called this a bonus motherfucking video. I record everything, and people around me can't stand the fact that I record everything. But let me tell y'all what just happened this morning. Matter of fact, I'm not going to tell y'all. I'm going to let y'all watch the video, and then I'm going to come back with the rest of it. But again, this is Georgiolamar. You're watching my YouTube channel. Have a phone or nothing? The person you're trying to reach doesn't have a phone or anything, so you to call them or text them, whoever's beeping out here. Other people live out here. This is not a house, this is an apartment complex.
Yeah, I heard y'all make a lot of noise up there too.
What?
Yeah, I did.
Really? I'm just trying to figure out why the fuck you feel like that's okay, and you're being ignorant, so who's talking about me? You're being really fucking ignorant. You don't come to people's house and beep. This is not a house. This is an apartment complex. I pay $700 motherfucking dollars a month. I don't want to hear no motherfucking beeping, bitch. You really got me fucked up. And whoever's talking about it, I don't give a fuck. Bitch, see me, bitch. Dumbass, ignorant motherfucker. Pay $700 motherfucking dollars. Where they free around here, bitch? To be beeping around here, motherfucker? Talking about much motherfucking noise I make, bitch. I stomp, hoe. Now that y'all seen that, as soon as them people pulled off and turned that corner, they went to the office. It's 10 o'clock in the morning now. But my rent lady knocked on my motherfucking door like she was getting some straightening. So I went down to the office or whatever. I go downstairs and she down there smoking a motherfucking cigarette with a group of people. I said, so do we have to go to the office or what? Because I have my evidence or whatever. I don't know what the fuck these people said at this point. I'm blind, oblivious to the whatever the fuck they went and told her. So we go to the office. I go in there for the people. The lady at the office, can I help you? I ain't say nothing to her. She, can I help you? Like, when I have an attitude, like, I really don't want to talk to nobody. I really want to get down to the end of this because I wonder why the fuck this bitch brought me to the motherfucking office, bitch. When I'm trying to sleep and every morning, this bitch blowing. This is some every morning shit. Like, you my goddamn alarm system, bitch. Any motherfucking ways. We go into the office, y'all. And why these people went and told this lady that I'm on my balcony every single day like it's a peep show, butt booty ass motherfucking naked, showing myself to everybody. Bitch, my situation, do you not know what that could have done to me? Stupid ass, ignorant ass motherfuckers. I'm so ready to move out of this apartment complex and I'm ready to get the fuck up out of Florida. You ignorant as fuck, bitch. I had a whole goddamn sheet on me, bitch. A whole motherfucking sheet. But you wanna go try to tell on a motherfucker, bitch? You gonna get yourself roped up, bitch. Cause once it came out, ho, bitch, I'm good, bitch. Fuck wrong with you? Fuck, I look like flashing somebody. The police department right across the street from my motherfucking house, bitch. You stupid as fuck.